Hey guys, Brett Mess here. I am back with another video, and happy Saturday. So, if y'all didn't saw Monday Night Raw this week, about like, I want to say like 5 days ago, on the 3rd of April, the Raw after WrestleMania. So, I didn't actually expect this until he showed up out of nowhere, and that is Matt Riddle. So, yes, y'all know Matt Riddle did get suspended back in December for a test. He failed. He went to rehab, and then a lot of people thought he was going to get released out of his contract, which I don't know why people think of that, but but he's now out of rehab. Got suspended, and he's going to have his first match since returning until like on the April 10th episode of Monday Night Raw against The Miz, anyway guys, so what's your thoughts about Matt Riddle returning to Monday Night Raw after WrestleMania? Let me know down in the comments below. I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe.